Okay, now it's time to take the bike apart. Some of the parts I'm gonna leave at the paint shop. So yeah, I have organized the list also. You can check it out. I need some parts back from the paint shop before I come out then. And here are my workbench. It's great to have great tools. Here I have lots of stuff. I have also printed out some guides. I really need to know how hard I can, you know, the torque. Okay, let's begin. Check this out. I have a lot of these plastic bags, zip bag, you know. Of course, if you take the bike apart and right now you remember where the parts and the screws and bolts and everything is going to sit, but okay, now 3 weeks later I have no clue where all these 1000 bolts and nuts and everything. So it's very good to have these plastic bag and you write where they are going to sit. Another great way to know where the screws is to put them back in where they came from. It's not always the best idea to put every nuts and bolts in the same, like this one is very small or short and some other is other length. Okay, these short bolt screws, one is here and the other one is there. Every else screw is a little bit longer. Now the bike is naked, like you see. Much easier to work on now. Okay, that's what it, man, this is what left of the bike when I removed some parts. Yep, stripped it down good. And I think it's, yeah, it's when I got the, here are the parts that I'm gonna send to the paint shop. And when I get these back, it's time to start rebuilding this bike as I want it. And here are the parts I disassembled. And yeah, you all know this is the black Akrapovic system. So, yep. This one, yeah, I don't really need, so I have a black one. Nah, just kidding. It's always good to have a spare one. All right, maybe I can check something up. What have we done? Ooh, doo, 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 doo. What have we done? Brake pedal. And the assembler for paint shop. And remove those fairings. Yeah. And I'm gonna do this one also. All right. That was a good session. Whew. Yes. Have a great day.